Brandon season, you're going to dominate the Great World Series. You've got the sponsorship lined up. So, it's all down to talent now.
Kristen, now you're the expert, but from where I was sitting, that was a final to remember. From a mid-race spin-out to an electrifying finish, this race and the WSR Series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you.
Hello, and thank you for joining us here at today's Grid World Series event. Kristen, what have our drivers got lined up today?
This is a tight, bruising, elbows.
Kristen, tell me about this Silverstone circuit.
What have our drivers got in store today?
Yeah, Alex, we've got an exciting race ahead of us here today. I mean, just look at the crowds out there.
Okay, it looks like the race is about to start.
Sure, I'll ask your teammates to push for a higher position. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment.
Troubling the podium. Dare I say, it looks set in stone.
Though that's not to say there can't be any more twists and turns before it's over.
Well, we're about to see how this all... All right, we'll get back to that shortly because it's time to get started.
You have to be careful now. You might have pushed them too far. Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Maybe stay out of their path. Don't get taken out. Some games in Lab 2.
This is the final lap, my friend.